how to find the square of a number in few seconds that starts with 5. So it is
starting with 5.
But here, just by seeing the number, we can tell the answer. Just by seeing the number in a second or two. Previously, I told you how to do when it starts with 5, when it ends with 5. Now, let us see how to find the square of a number when it starts with 5. Suppose
57 square equal to 57 into 57. 7 into 7 equal to 49. 9 here, 4 outside. 7 into 5 equal to 35. 35 plus 4 equal to 39. Write it as 39. 5 into 7 equal to 35. 5 here, 3 outside. 5 into 5 equal to 25. 25 plus 3 equal to 28. 28 here. 9, 4, 2, 3. The final answer is 3249. A plus B whole square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. 57 whole square. Assume that AB step 1 equal to B square equal to 7 whole square equal to 49. 9 here, 4 outside. Step 2 equal to 2AB equal to 2 into 5 into 7 equal to 70 plus 4 equal to 74. 4 here, 7 outside. Step 3 equal to A square equal to 5 square equal to 25. 25 plus 7 equal to 32. Write it as 32.
And what is outside? 7. 25 plus 7, 32. 3249. I think it is clear. This is universal. This formula A plus B whole square is A square plus 2AB plus B square. Just you can use it and find the square of any number, but it also takes some time. But better than our traditional math system multiplying 7, 7, you know all these things. But here, as I have told you how we have to do with ending with 5, now we do like that in few seconds when the number starts with 5. This also can be done in few seconds. How? Like that, let us
59 into 59, 9 into 9, 81, 1 here, 8 outside. 9 into 5 equal to 45, 45 plus 8 equal to 53, write it as 53. 5 into 9 equal to 45, 5 here, 4 outside. 5 into 5 equal to 25, 25 plus 4 equal to 29, write it as 29. 1843. 57 whole square is 3249. 59 whole square is 3481.
You can tell the answer. There is no need to go for A plus B whole square or multiply anything. Simply in a second or two, you can say how. First, what to do is here you square the 5. What is 5 square? 5 square is 25 and add this 7. Clearly, you listen. Square the 5. When it starts with 5, always you have to square this 5 or take it as 25. 25 plus 7, 32. And square the last number 7, 7 is 49. Am I clear? 5 square is 25 plus 7, 32, 7 sevens, 49. 5 square, 25 plus 9, 25 plus 9, how much? 34, 9 9 is 81. Will it take more than 2 seconds? Like that, any number?
58 whole square equal to 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 8, 33, write it as 33, 8 8 64, write it as 64. 56 whole square. 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 6, 31, 6 into 6, 36, write it as 3136. 55 whole square equal to 5 into 5 equal to 25, 25 plus 5 equal to 30, write it as 30. 5 into 5 equal to 25. Write it as 25.
5, next digit is 6, 6 5 is 30, 5 5 is 25. Am I clear? Previous episode. If you take it as ending with 5, ending with 5, okay? 5, next digit 6, 6 5 is 30, 5 5 is 25, already I told you. Here we are taking it as starting with 5. When it starts with 5, okay, 5, what is 5 square? 25 plus 5, 30, and 5 5 is 25. Like that.
54 square equal to 5 into 5, 25, 25 plus 4, 29, write it as 29, 4, 4, 16.
Clear. Here when it starts with 5, 5 square add to the second number, 5 square is 25, add 25 to the ones place and 1 square. Now,
53 square equal to 5 into 5 equal to 25, 25 plus 3 equal to 28, 28, 3 into 3, 9, write it as 09. 52 square equal to 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 2, 27, 2 into 2, 4, write it as 04. 51 square, 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 1, 26, 1 into 1, 1, write it as 01.
When a number starts with 5, square 5, that is 25, add to the right side, 25 plus 7, 32, 7, 7 is 49, 59, 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 5 plus 9, 34, 9 9 is 81, anything, see 56, 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 6, 31, 6 6 is 36, 54, 5 5 is 25, plus 4, 29, 4 square, 16, here also same thing, but you have to get 4 digits, so you have to add 0, 53 square is 5 5 is 25, plus 3, 28, 3 square is 9, but you write it as 09, and 52 square, 5 5 is 25, plus 2, 27, 2 square is 04, 51 square, 5 5 is 25, 26, 01, so it, see it is starting with 5, so ending with 5, starting 5, roughly I am telling, if you want,
25 square equal to 2 into 3 equal to 6, 5 into 5, 25, 95 square equal to 9 into 10 equal to 90, 90, 5 into 5 equal to 25, write it as 25, 57 square, 5 into 5 equal to 25, 25 plus 7 equal to 32, write it as 32, 7 into 7, 49, 59 square, 5 into 5 equal to 25, 25 plus 9 equal to 34. 9 into 9, 81. Write it as 81.
Don't get confused. When it starts with 5, you have to square the 5. That is, add 25 to this number and square of last number. Here, when it ends with 5, go to the next digit which is in 10th place. Here it is 2. Next digit 3. 3, 2, 6, 5, 5, 25. 9. Next digit 10. 10, 9 is 9. Like that, this is ending with 5. This is starting 5. Is it not? Can't we do in few seconds just by seeing that number? These things will be helpful to you generally in competitive examinations, let it be even civil services. They ask small questions like this.
54 to the power of 9 by 54 to the power of 7 equal to 54 to the power of 9 minus 7. Equal to 54 to the power of 2 equal to 29 16 2916.
Like this they ask, and in somewhere a man has a land whose, see, a square land. Square land means all four sides are equal, whose side is 75 meters, and he wants to spend some 35 rupees per square meter to make it clean something. Do you understand? A man does have a land, a square land, which whose side is 75 meters, and he wants to spend some 35 rupees for each square meter to make it clean or something. Then the thing is, you have to find the square. So immediately 75 square. Here 7, this is starting with 5, this is ending with 5. Starting with 5, 5 plus 25 plus 4, 20. Ending with 5 means you have to go to the next digit. So 7, what is the next digit? 8. 8 into 7, 56. 5 into 5, 25 square meters. Okay. And he wants to spend 35 rupees. That I told you. I think I need not repeat here. How to multiply with two digits? 5 into 3, 56, 35, cross multiplication, all these things I told you. So it will take another 10-15 seconds. You can finish it soon. So these things commonly they will appear in competitive examinations, and you can use these ending with 5 and starting with 5 instead of using a plus b whole square. Or else if you do forget this, you can happily use that formula. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, you will get. But when it comes ending with 5 or starting with 5, kindly see, when it starts with 5, 5 square add to this, 5 square plus 4, 29. And 4 square 16. When it starts with 5, 7, what is the next digit? 8. 8, 7 is 56, 5, 5, 20. So, these three methods using a square, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. That is permanent. You can use that formula for any of two digits. Happily, you will get. And the things which you have to forget, which you have to remember here is, when you are operating two digits, you have to take one digit only. When you are applying that rule, a square plus 2ab plus, I am revising, when you are operating two digits, you have to take one digit only, like this. Suppose the same 25 square, 5 5 is 25, 5 here, 2 outside, because you have to take only one digit. And 2ab, 2 2 is 4, 4 5 is 20, 20 plus 2 22, so again 2 here, 2 outside, next 2 2 is 4 plus 2 6, like this. You have to take only one digit when you are operating two digits. That rule you have to remember. When it ends with 5, go to the next digit and multiply and 5 square. When it starts with 5, square the 5 and add to the right side number and do like this. And if these numbers are not there, go that final thing of a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square. That can be applied to all two digital numbers. Okay.